Good morning, folks. Crazy Dad here. It's about 7:20 in the morning. Ugh. This is needed. This is a must. Hang on. Very much so. Crazy Ella is staying home today. She's got a tummy bug. She was throwing up last night. Not fun. Had to clean that all up. Well, Crazy Mama did. I made sure that Ella was okay. So I'm staying home from work, and Crazy Mama's got to go to work because she's got training that she can't miss. The other two are going to daycare slash school, and because I thought about it, I'm like, well, Abs can stay home, but I'm like, no, I don't need her any exposed, and yeah, so. Ugh. So tired. Oh, well. I will live. I'll survive. It's part of life. Cue the intro.
Welcome to the Crazy Family Show.
So it's about 11 o'clock. Crazy Ayala is feeling a little bit better. Gave her some toast and ginger ale to try to perk her up a bit. And she's just chilling, watching some YouTube stuff. Within the last, 2 days? Yesterday? Something like that. My views, the total views for the channel dropped for some reason. Now, from what I can see online, it seems to be a bit of a glitch in the system, from what I've heard, that it, apparently YouTube has some glitch, and people's views have just... Casey Neistat apparently lost 57 million views or something, which is a ton of views. If I was him, I'd be like, what the hell's going on? So, I don't know. Sometimes I just kind of roll my eyes, and I'm just like, it is what it is, and I'll just keep making videos, right? So, one thing I wanted to ask you guys, I just watched a live stream on TubeBuddy. Do you guys use any sort of third-party program for analytics or promoting your channels or things of that nature? I've been thinking about using TubeBuddy. I use the free version currently. I believe I tried it out once, and I was kind of like, man, I don't really know if this works because I didn't understand it, right? So, I don't know. Let me know down below. I'd like to know if you guys use any sort of product or program to boost your views and stuff. Not buying views, but like, you know, legit promoting the view, like sending it out to Twitter or sending it out to Instagram or whatever, right? To get people to look at your videos. Let me know down below. What else? Not a whole lot. Cleaning up all the laundry from last night. Ugh, still very tired. Thankfully, I've got coffee, so I can keep myself awake. So, right, I think I'm going to play some video games for a little bit. Well, she chills and has a snooze. Alright, so about 1:35 in the PM, Jesus, I'm tired. Coffee, need more coffee. Crazy Ella is feeling a little bit better. She's just chilling in her room, give her some crackers to try to, you know, give her some substance and stuff. She mowed down on the toast. I wanted to show you these mountains. You've seen them before if you've seen my Instagram pictures. But these mountains over here, let me zoom in here, it utterly amazes me how quickly they're able to change. Hang on, let me go over here. Whatever I shot. How quickly they change from, like, snow on them to, like, nothing. Snow right now, obviously. But, like, a lot of the time it'll be like this, and then later on it'll be, like, green. There'll be nothing. So, it always just amazes me. On just nature in general. So, watched Casey Neistat put up a tech review video about new cameras and how it didn't have it was a Sony new camera, 4K, la la la, but it didn't have a flip out screen or a touch screen. So, I found that kind of be interesting. Taking the next 2 days off, today and tomorrow. I don't know if I said this earlier. If I did, if I'm repeating myself, I apologize. It's just the lack of coffee and the lack of sleep. Yeah. Just because with the policy the school has that if she's thrown up, gotta stay home for 48 hours. So I'm taking the next 2 days off. So. I already told my boss she's all good with it and whatever else. Ew, what is that behind there? Ew, gross. Something behind the feeder. HD. Clean it up soon. Anyway, she's kind of chilling. And the guy over here still has snow near his containers and stuff. Check it out. See? Oh, I just dropped something. Hang on. There we go. See? Still got snow over there. But those trees, as you saw when we did have the snow, look absolutely beautiful when the snow hits them. It's very pretty. And yes, that's the tree back there. I still have to take it apart. I'm waiting for it to dry out so that I can cut it up. So, anywho, I'm going to go back inside, kick some more button wrestling. All right, so it's about 5:30, 6 o'clock-ish. Just after 6, I think. Crazy was finally home with the two little ones, and, of course, ran onto the electronics. It's fine. She's chilling on the couch, having just a cup of coffee and chilling for a little bit. Crazy Ella is somewhere. There she is. How are you feeling today? Still a sore tummy? Yeah. She's having easy peasy. Go back to your room, okay? She's having something a little toast to see how that does with her stomach, because it's still hurting her. And I'm in here making her a cup of tea. Just, you know, small things, just baby steps to see how she does. So, Dr. Mummy is back in the house. So Dr. Daddy can chill. No, I'm still going to help out, obviously. No. But yeah, I'm going to make her some cup of tea here, and I think I'm going to play a little bit of wrestling again. Well, it's the end of the night. It's about 11:30-ish, almost midnight. I've been playing a little bit of wrestling. The kids are all good night, Irene. It's been kind of chill. Crazy Ella's stomach said, still going to, it told me. She told me that her stomach still kind of hurts her, so we gave her some more gravel, and hopefully she'll have a good sleep. All three of them will, and we'll see what tomorrow brings. But I'm taking tomorrow off as well, just to home with her. Like I said, that rule that the school has. Charisma was crashed already. She's knackered, and I don't blame her. You know, I think I maybe fell asleep a little bit on the couch earlier today at some point. Perusing Facebook or whatever, I don't really remember. I think I was just tired. So, what else? My dad let me know that a close friend of the family, had passed away tonight, which kind of sucks. I hadn't seen this guy in like years, since my grandma's funeral. So, you know, it kind of sucked, but it does suck, I should say, rather. But I know he's at peace and all that, so that's what matters at the end of the day, right? We're all going to die. It's a matter of somehow when and how. So, anywho, on that somber note, I'm going to call it a night, folks. Thanks so much for stopping by, as always. Give us a like if you're new. Subscribe. Doesn't cost anything. But as always, make sure you come back tomorrow. We'll see you then.